Hello guys, in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to delete system apps on Android. So we all know you can't uninstall system apps on Android. You can only disable them. Even some system apps on Android can't be disabled. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to delete system apps with the power of root. But if you don't have a rooted Android device, I have another video for people who are not rooted. You need ADB to do that. So you need a PC. I'll put the link in the description. But this video is for people who are rooted already. So what you have to do is to download this app on Play Store that's called System App Remover in bracket root, which means you need a rooted Android device to do this. So I'm going to use Gboard as an example in this video. We all know that Gboard came pre-installed with so many Android devices and can't be uninstalled. So I'm going to use Gboard as an example in this video since I can always go back to Play Store and reinstall it. So this is what you have to do. Open the app and it will bring out all your system apps. Be careful what you do here because some system apps, if you delete it, you're going to get boot loop. So select the one you want to delete and click on the checkmark arrow. The selected app will be uninstalled. Uninstalling some important system apps might make the system unstable. Developer of this application are not responsible for any damage caused by this action. It will ask you, do you want to continue? Just press yes. It's going to ask for super user access. Just grant it. Of course, it's going to show some ads because the app is free. If you go back to our home, you can see that we don't have the Gboard installed anymore. So that's how you uninstall system app on Android. Using root. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.